A hit-and-run crash left a 13-year-old boy severely injured with the loss of his right leg in Boyle Heights on Thursday afternoon. The victim was identified as Joshua Mora, an 8th grader at Hollenbeck Middle School. Mora was struck by a motorcyclist near the intersection of Whittier Boulevard and Orme Avenue around 3:27 p.m., according to the Los Angeles Police Department. The impact had severed the boy's leg, leaving him hospitalized with severe injuries. The suspect, described as a white male, was riding his motorcycle when he struck Mora, who was using a crosswalk at the time. Instead of rendering aid, the suspect fled the scene, leaving the injured boy lying on the road. Locals in the area say the crash happened in an intersection that is known to be dangerous. The lone crosswalk boasts no signal lights or visible traffic signs. A nearby business shared surveillance footage of what is believed to be the motorcyclist seen just moments before the collision. The suspect was heading eastbound on Whittier Boulevard. Residents tell they would like to see a stoplight or stop signs installed at the crosswalk, or at the minimum, some flashing lights lining the crosswalk that pedestrians can activate with a button. The boy remains in stable condition on Thursday night, his family confirmed. The suspect remains at large. What you guys thinking? Drop your comment below.